listen, you two. We froze time for a pretty long time, so when I unfreeze it, the world's time is gonna be fine, but our time's gonna need a little time to, you know, stabilize.
Our time is gonna be unstable? What does that even mean?
It means relax and stop being a pussy, Morty. I thought you learned that by now. It also means don't touch your parents or we could shatter into countless theoretical shards.
Wait a minute, what?
And away we go!
Did we ever put that mattress under Mr. Benson?
Shh, a thing or two about...
Wait, what? Was the house... When we pulled up, I could have sworn the house was completely trashed.
Negative visualization, Jerry. Explains a lot about where you're at. Hi, sweetie.
Hi, Dad. Summer, Morty, are you okay?
We just missed you a lot.
Yeah, we missed you so much. Too much to hug you, though.
Yeah, it would literally destroy them. Now listen, why don't you guys go get a free sundae ice cream? Get out there and get some ice creams. Here's $500 cash and unmarked monies. I'm just gonna put it on the floor and kick it on over to you. You guys go nuts.
This better not be a bribe. If I find a single thing out of place in this house, my love of ice cream won't save you. I'll get my jacket.
Sweetie, is your shirt on backwards?
Yeah. I like it this way. I'm not stupid.
Phew.
Man, that guy is the Redgrin Grumbolt of pretending he knows what's going on. Oh, you agree, huh? You like that Redgrin Grumbolt reference?
Yeah.
Well, guess what? I made him up. You really are your father's children. Think for yourselves. Don't be sheep.